morning fire torches four homes in Elmwood Place. One family credits neighbors for warning them of the fire before it was too late. News 5's Allison Montoya was there this morning, and she joins us live with an update. Allison?
Well, Laura, well, this scene here will remain a crime scene, I'm told, until the investigators can find out exactly what happened. But take a look at the damage here. Now, these homes here are located on Highland and Walnut in Elmwood Place. The fire chief tells me this home, though, is on the corner, as you can see, is a total loss. They'll have to knock that down later here when this investigation is over with. Now, here's video from the scene earlier this morning. Fire crews were called out here after 3:30. We're told the fire started in a shed that sits between two of these houses. That shed is on the property of the vacant home, and that house also caught fire along with the one next to it. Now, the fourth home next door only had heat damage. Now, the family of four who lost their entire home today were all asleep when this fire broke out. They didn't want to be on camera, but the fire chief explains what happened next.
Just happened to, you know, that a guy was going to the store and happened to see it and started banging on doors and waking people up. So it could have been a lot worse.
So again, investigators here are on the scene trying to figure out what caused this fire. Now, the Red Cross is helping out the displaced families, that is, here. But in the meantime, again, investigators are going to look for a cause. We'll get back to you guys if they do find one. Reporting live from Elmwood Place, Allison Montoya, News 5.